Timothy Treadwell and his girlfriend Amy Huguenard were killed and almost fully eaten by a 28-year-old bear. Timothy Treadwell was an American bear enthusiast, environmentalist, and documentary filmmaker, and founder of the bear protection organization Grizzly People. Tim Treadwell's life, work, and death were the subject of Werner Herzog's documentary film Grizzly Man.